Hello everybody, me, the Horror Universe here. I am very, very excited about this video because this was highly unexpected today. I was not expecting this to come until the 17th, as I mentioned, but it came early. So, yeah, and if you're wondering what that is, it is this massive box right by here. And in this box is, of course, my brand new gaming PC. This is probably one of the most craziest unboxings I have ever done on this channel, because as you all know, my previous gaming PC was a custom built one. This is a pre-built one from Amazon, and look at the size of this thing. I was not expecting the box to be this big. So how am I gonna do this? I suppose I finally found a place to put the phone. So yeah, now I'm gonna unbox the brand new gaming PC. As if these scissors will work. Come on, you strong scissors. Or supposed to be. Ah, I did a little bit of a rip, that's a good start. There we go. Oh fuck. Why did you do... Hang on, I don't think these scissors are gonna work. Why is it ripping everything except what I wanted to rip? Give me a second. I realised that those scissors weren't working, so I decided to get bigger scissors. So hopefully... There we go. Perfect. I should have got them in the beginning. Okay, so now we just... Oh, that'll be fine like that, I suppose. Right. Oh my god, guys, this is literally my first genuine reaction to seeing this PC in person. Oh my god. I'm so wow, it's very well wrapped. Very nice. And of course, there has to be some issue. Hold on. Okay, so if you're wondering what just happened, this was actually really stuck down. Like, really stuck down. But, oh my god, guys. I am generally not prepared for this. I have not seen this. Wow. Bubble wrap. Bubble wrap, that's a genuine sign of very protective. There's a lot of bloody bubble wrap in this bloody hell. Whoever packaged this, thank you very much. Okay. Ooh, they gave me a bag. Oh, don't tell me it's a box within a box. Hey, that's quite tidy. There's stuff in this bag. I don't know what's in here. I was not expecting that. Right, okay. Bubble wrap, if you will. Go over there. Look at all this bubble wrap. Oh my god. That is the most amount of bubble wrap I've seen in my entire life. Oh my god. Right, what's in this then? I'm assuming it's the power cable? What are you? Oh, hold on. I can feel the power cable in you. What's this? Ah, it's a guide on set. Right, okay. I already know how to set up a gaming PC. Good thing I bought my other one first. I'm guessing you're the instruction manual. Important documents, please keep safe. I will do. And you, oh, it's just the units thing, okay. Cool. So you, I'm assuming, are the power cord. Yes, the power cord for the PC. Very nice. And, well, whatever the hell that is. Nice. This is very well packaged. I'm very impressed. Because I was expecting it to be like... I've heard that some gaming PCs on Amazon are not very well packaged. This was very well packaged. I still got another box to open my materials, so I'm gonna have to throw all that bubble wrap in the bin. I just realised that. Right. Oh my god. More bubble wrap. More bubble wrap. Jesus Christ. You can make a bloody mountain out of this bubble wrap, I swear to god. Guys, look. Look at all this bubble wrap. It's insane. For like this. That is very well protective, I'll give them that. Oh, right. Okay, it did not pause when I wanted it to. That's good. How am I going to get this out then? I got it. Let me... Ooh. Cool. Very nice. And it's upside... Of course it is. Right, let me put all this bubble wrap back in this box. I was not like... Look how many bags of bubble wrap this is. Oh, Jesus Christ. I swear, there's like hundreds of bubble wraps by here. Oh, almost fell then. Right. How do you... Oh, there's a bit of... Oh, jeez. Bloody hell, that's massive. I think this is bigger than my other gaming PC, actually. So here's the gaming PC before I actually see it. Very interesting package. I mean, look how much bubble wrap that came with this. That is insanely packaged. I thank Amazon for that. So yeah. Now we're going to open this somehow. And hopefully not damage the bloody PC, because we don't want that. Right, careful, because the PC's inside here. No, I just realised I should probably open this up upstairs. I'll actually do that now once I got this part up. Because then I can automatically set it up in the video. But as if the scissors would be kind to cut there. Do I need scissors for the rest of it? I doubt it. Ooh, there she is. There's the little glimpse of the gaming PC inside before I open it up. Now I do have to take this upstairs because I think that'd be best, considering that upstairs is where the PC's gonna go. So yeah. Oh fuck me. I just had to carry that all the way upstairs. And despite on how compact it might be, that PC was not light to carry. Like, this old PC, you can't see it, but you've seen it in videos. The old PC is heavy, but this seems bigger and heavier than that. I just had to wash my face down with water because of how warm I was from carrying it upstairs. Yeah. Right. Oh. Let's crack this thing open, shall we? I have not had like a proper look at this thing yet, other than what you saw. So this is going to be very exciting, and I just realised I need to. Damn, they really do not want me to open this, do they? So basically just now, this was really tight buttons down, and oh my god, it was a pain in the ass, to be honest. Oh man, there's the actual PC. Okay, so I realised this is not the best light, so I'm going to close my curtains. Okay, very well packaged. I'm very impressed, Amazon. Very impressed. Because I thought that this was going to be... Then again, this gaming PC did cost almost £900. Right, I think the best way to get you out is How am I gonna get this thing out? Right, I've decided that perhaps it'll be easier if I carefully out. If I carefully tilt it on its side and release it that way, I think. And this just made my life a lot harder. Because I just realised that the box is complete. How the fuck am I gonna do? No, tell you what I could do. And it's probably the safest option. If I bring you down by here and rest you against that with that fuck. Sorry. You can hold it down now. If I open the curtains up a bit. Yes, it's not very professional like then. Fuck it. I don't give a crap. This is probably the easiest way to do it with A, you being able to see it. And me not being able to break it. Okay. This is quite difficult, I gotta admit. Right, okay, if I hold that down. Oh, there it is, guys. I can see it. I could see it. Okay, slowly making progress. Oh, that is nice. That is lush. That is lush. Oh my god. I was not expecting it to be that nice. And I think, if I'm correct, this lights up. Right, okay. It's out of the box. The difficult part is done. Ooh, okay. Yes, man. Oh, I can't believe this. This is it. The brand new gaming PC. Oh my god. It is beautiful. I was not expecting it to be this nice. It's a GeForce. Not sure how thin they are compared to AMD over there, because I've never tried anything other than AMD, but so far, it looks so nice. Look at that. Oh my god, yes. This was the right choice, I think. Second gaming PC, bro. So, good news, it's out of the package. Bad news, how the fuck am I gonna get it on its other site? I suppose I could try lifting it that way. Right. First, let's get this. Actually, I'm going to keep that plastic cellophane on it to keep it. Oh, I did not like that. I don't think the PC liked that either. Oh. Okay, is this safe? Oh, it actually has, I didn't realize my other one had stands as well. So here it is, everyone. The gaming PC fully out of the box, and it seems to be pretty much identical in terms of how it's built to my other one, but it looks slightly bigger. If I move my other one, oh yes, that is way bigger than my old one. Holy crap. That must be because of all the components that's in this one, because if you take a look here, as you can see, it is very well built. I'm very impressed. Like, normally, as you know, I'm not 100% knowledged on this type of stuff, but this looks very nice. I mean, you've got your mic input, your headset input, as usual. You've got all the necessary buttons, like the reset. And if I bring you up here. Okay, so here's a comparison. Here's the new one. Here's all the buttons and everything. And here's my old one, which my cousin built. Very nice. Very nice indeed. I'm very pleased. Okay, so the next stage is the fun part. Now that all that is out of the way, I can plug the brand new cable into the new gaming PC and then light her up for the very first time. Now, if you've noticed on my old gaming PC, I put it up next to my PC monitor. For this one, I decided that I'm gonna leave it down by underneath the table. I feel like that's for the best. Okay, let's move my old one over here. Man, this thing is bloody big. I was not expecting it to be that big. Let's open up the manual thing. It should be straightforward. I mean, there's stuff for like the mouse and all that, basically like my other PC. Okay, let's get out the cable. By the way, I've not had my dinner yet. This is in the morning. Oh, yo, that's sick. Yo, I did not know this. What? No way, that is sick. Look at this. I can change the lights and crap. Oh, yo, I thought it was just one of those ones where it had an automatic light. But yo, that is being sick, man. Oh, that is sick. Yo, man, I was not expecting this light sequencer. I forgot this had a setting where you can change the lights and everything. Oh, that is gonna be sick. Ah, yes, the fun part. Undoing the cable of the PC. This part is always fun and never really made any sense to me of where it actually. Huh. Oh, okay, I got it. I got it. You just gotta keep on twisting it. I assume. Oh, there we go. That was way easier than I thought it was gonna be. Right, okay, now I just gotta remember which plug my old one was in. Okay, so this is my old plug. Let me just swivel you around. Can you see? Yeah, you can see. Okay, so this is my old plug, which I'm assuming is you. Okay. There we go. This is the old plug. Okay. I guess I'll put that with my old PC so I'll know it's my old plug. Okay. This is the new boy. This is the new boy. I am very excited about this, guys. You have no idea how long. Oh, shit. It looks like I'll have to move my table back a bit. There's always a catch to these things. There we go. Bro, this is sick. You didn't see any of that, did you? Right, okay. Is in. Oh, this is a nice long cord. Very nice. Okay, what are you? Okay, you're coming down. Let's bring you over so that's from that. So people can see the very first time you load in app. Holy crap. Gotta wiggle you in there. Okay, is that in? I can't tell. I literally cannot tell if this is in or not. I don't want it to spark or anything. I assume that's in. Seems. Fuck me. This room is haunted, I swear to God. Guys, I'm about to switch this brand new PC on for the very first time. I've not seen the light sequences yet. I have not powered it up. As you can see that, wow, I really need that. As you can see down there, it's all plugged in to the PC unit. Gonna power it on. Oh my God, I'm nervous. I am nervous. Switch it on the back there. Let's see the new baby in action. Excuse me. I said, let's see the new baby in action. Yo! As quiet as. Look at how much room that has. Bro! Yo! Look at that man! That is sick! I don't know what the fuck happened to my voice there. Right, where's the remote thing I just started? Don't tell me I fucking lost. Oh, there it is. So here's the remote thing. Yo! What does that do? It has a yellow setting! Purple! Bro! I'm shocked! I'm genuinely mind blown by this gaming PC. Yo! That is sick, man. Okay, let's do thumbnail real quick. Hold on, let me do this professionally. Oh shit. Okay. Not very professional, but wait, what does that do? You can switch it on and off. Oh my God, what's speed do? You could change the speed of the fans. What? That is sick. I can't. Bro, my mind is blown. Like, I haven't actually used this thing yet because I have to, of course, plug my monitor, my keyboard, and all that into the actual PC. But for first experience, man.